this stage, I'd say it's still off limits, and it will always be off limits. It's something that's just outside the what's acceptable.
I think the Holocaust is too close to our generation for us to take it very lightly.
I think that when it's used in comedy, it should be okay because, you know, like, to a certain point, you know, you can't take it so seriously that, you know, no one's allowed to have freedom of speech or anything like that, whereas when politicians use it to attack other politicians, then it's kind of crossing that boundary, and it's going a bit too far.
Yes, I probably said it wrong because there's still some Holocaust survivors that would find that offensive.
It's all personal, I guess. I wouldn't prefer to use this topic, I mean, in the old politician and